Congress interim President Sonia Gandhi left New Delhi on Saturday evening for a health check-up abroad with her son Rahul Gandhi. Sonia Gandhi has been keeping unwell for the past few years. Congress sources say Rahul Gandhi will return to India before the end of next week to attend Parliament's monsoon session. On July 30, Sonia Gandhi was admitted to a private hospital in New Delhi and was discharged a few days later. The Sir Ganga Ram Hospital, SGRH, where she was admitted, had said she was admitted for routine tests and investigations. Her condition at the time of discharge was stable. Dr. D.S. Rana, Chairman, Board of Management, SGRH, was quoted as saying at the time of her discharge.